Thank you very much, and welcome to the Mentor High School Fine Arts Center for our first high school choir concert of the year, second high school concert of the year for our music department. This is the Bella Voce Chorus, and they are a mixed grade ensemble, non-audition treble ensemble. Their first piece, Gloria, is by Franz Joseph Haydn, and they'll be finishing with Music When Soft Voices Die and Fire and Ice.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This is our Cantata Chorus, which is a mixed grade, a non-audition tenor bass ensemble. Their first song, Sing Me a Song of a Lad That Is Gone, is a very popular sea shanty. We then go to a common hymn song, Be Thou My Vision, before concluding with a favorite of this choir. I think a lot of people in this audience know it too, but don't sing along, Jonah.
Thank you. ship that sail in any basis my own born. But soon and very soon the tempest come, the call of the Lord he was hiding from, and the mighty wind was waiting by. The blizzard, we must all do something fast before this boat sinks. So they all took lots and found out that old Jonah was the jinx. When Jonah then confessed, I know it's me. The crew of the ship threw him in the sea, and the mighty wind was awaiting by. And he was swallowed up by the wind, and given some time to think things over. Swallowed up by the wind, and given some time to
Thank you. This is our concert treble chorus. We started with a piece called Shadow River by a favorite of our choral program, Elaine Hagenberg. We continue to a piece, And Nature Smiled, before we do some body percussion and do a newer piece by American composer Tracy Wong, including some percussion that I guess I will be playing as well. So enjoy, please, the concert treble chorus.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. This is the concert mixed choir. They are primarily juniors and seniors with a couple sophomores mixed in. This is our audition mixed choir. This year, we're really fortunate that on the 21st of October, we are traveling to Severance Music Center to participate in a workshop with the composer of the next two pieces, Eric Whitaker. If you don't know Eric Whitaker, he's kind of like the Colin Kaepernick of choral, but maybe like Joe Montana of choral. Choral composers, everyone in the choral world knows this guy. Mio knows this guy. Everyone knows Eric Whitaker. And I've never met him personally. He's coming to Cleveland for a week-long residency, so we're really fortunate to have the opportunity to work with him. Our first piece by Eric Whitaker is entitled Home, and it's from his extended work, The Sacred Veil, which, fun plug, I'm performing with the Cleveland Orchestra Chorus the night before said workshop. On October 20th at Severance Music Center. The tickets are rather inexpensive compared to an orchestra concert, so you should consider coming for sure. The second piece, I was going to bring it out here and I forgot because I've got a copy in my office, is entitled Good Night Moon. And yes, the words come from that Good Night Moon, the children's book, which I'm sure many of you know. So we'll continue with our two Eric Whitaker pieces. Before we continue, then go on to a piece by composer Z. Randall Stroop, Lamentations of Jeremiah. And then our Cardinal Voice officers will be up here.
Thank you.
thank someone who's new to working with us, you mentor choirs. Our friend Jacob was not available for this concert, but our new friend Mio, is here and is doing a really great job playing for us. Thank you for being here.
Oh,
move, I think. We're going to invite our officers from Cardinal Voice to come up, and once they're talking, definitely do move choir students. Cardinal Voice is our choir booster organization, and in your folder, you have a pamphlet to donate to our organization. It is tax exempt, so anything that you donate can go towards that cause. We're preparing for Cardinal Voice for our cabaret, which is coming up on November 11th. I only run the thing. November 11th, in addition to donating to be listed as a patron in our program, you also could help solicit some donations. We're looking for cabaret families to look for donations rather than put towards money on their own for cabaret baskets this year to help reduce some financial burden on families for that particular event. So I'd like to introduce our Cardinal Voice officers, and Tracy, you can keep talking because my grand will fuck you.
Hello, thank you so much for all of you for coming. We just appreciate it so much. And thank you for all the 50-50 money that you all bought to get. It was an amazing amount of money. But first, we'll introduce everybody. I'm president of the board. We have Andrea Hodke, she is our vice president. We have Lauren Demadia, and she is our secretary. And Christina Ruha is our treasurer. And I'll tell you, we couldn't do it without the help of our board, and then any of you that ever want to help, please, please step up, because we can always use help, okay? The raffle winner wins $203, so that's a pretty good amount. So we will draw a number out of the basket. Do you want to draw it, Lauren? Okay, so get your tickets out. So it's a red ticket. Sorry. 488-1879. 488-1879. Got it? Okay, meet me by the sound booth at the end, and I will have your money for you, your winnings. And then we have an announcement from Kelly Nelson, so I will hand it over to her.
Good evening, parents. Thank you for coming. I don't know if any of you remember the name, I'm going to start getting started, Jacob Goss. He passed away at the age of 11. He was a Garfield Elementary student. Many of our students up here went to school with him. This Sunday was his birthday, and to honor him, they want to do a scholarship fund in his name. They're offering to do a liquor basket for $20. If you go to Facebook or any RE/MAX agent, the scholarship, all the money raised will go to a special student for college every year in honor of Jacob. If you guys live in Mentor, superhero signs are everywhere. He was a really good friend of ours, and anyway, he was 18 on Sunday, and they're doing $20 a ticket. If you go to Heather Beattie Goss on Facebook, there is her Venmo. If you go to Kelly Brennick Nelson, it's on my page, and if you go to any RE/MAX agent, you can buy a ticket there. Anything would help, and thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We hope you'll see the back of your program for future dates for our choir program. Have a great night and get some rest for the PSAT.